Live at ICAST 2015. We are still here in the Okuma booth, checking out rods, checking out reels, checking out a ton of cool new stuff they have. This is something that I'm really excited about. We've got a new surf travel rod in the lineup. This is something that there's not many options to choose from in the market today, and I'm really happy to see a quality new product from Okuma. We're with John Bretz. John, what's happening, man?
Man, I'm having fun out here.
Absolutely. Tell us a little bit about the new four-piece Nomad Okuma.
Well, the Nomad, many of you guys may well know, but Nomad is a great seller for Okuma. It's one of our hottest selling rods within the series. When we first introduced this, you know, we thought it was going to be a niche item, you know, small quantities, and it's just taken off for us. And so we've had so many requests to look into a surf rod. So what we did this year was we added a 9-foot medium heavy powered rod. We did a 10-foot medium heavy and heavy. So we have three SKUs within the range. And one thing that's different with the rod is that where the other rods come with a soft bag, this is going to come with a hard PVC tube. Because a lot of guys said, even though Nomad's a destination type rod, a lot of guys said, hey, I just want to throw it in the back of my truck. So I have the convenience factor. I'm not dealing with a long 9-foot, 10-foot rod. And so that PVC tube is going to help protect it in that application.
Really cool. Tube included. That's an awesome feature.
So with the Nomad Surf, what we have here, there are some differences compared to the regular Nomad. First off, is we're using Fuji K guides. The surf guides, that's one of the big requests that they wanted. Whether you're fishing mono or braid, it's going to help with tangles, especially in the wind. So that's a really nice upgrade on this rod. The other thing that's different, where the regular Nomad comes with two different tips on the rod, the regular the Nomad Surf here is going to have just the one tip. A lot of that has to do with the Fuji guides and just the cost factor, because we didn't want to run the price of the Nomad rod up. Our goal is to hit a $199 price point. So all three rods are going to retail for $199. You have the same, you know, really nice carbon construction on the blank. You got the Fuji guides. We've got a Fuji reel seat on here. And then for saltwater, you get a really nice grip because we have that really thin diameter shrink tube grip. So really overall, a really nice package of what I think we put together. And like other Nomads, the other big thing with this is when you go to a rod that's got a four-piece construction, you want to get a one-piece feel. Usually the ferrule connection is going to disrupt the bend of the rod, and that's why a lot of guys don't want to fish a rod which is multiple pieces. This has got what they call a spigot ferrule connection, so you can see how deep that actually goes in, the connection.
Wow.
And so that gives it more of a one-piece feel. And so some anglers, when they call in, they don't understand this, they try to really push this thing down all the way. A spigot ferrule is supposed to have about a centimeter gap. So whatever you do, do not, you know, force this thing all the way down. That is totally natural. That's one of the properties of the spigot ferrule connection. But you get that advantage of it going so far into the blank. It's much stronger than the traditional ferrule connection.
That's always the big question with a travel rod, is the worry and the concern that it's not going to feel like your one-piece rod.
Right.
This, I can tell you, feels like a one-piece rod. Really a cool option. John, thanks so much for sharing this with us today. It's the Nomad Surf Travel Rod from Okuma. It's four pieces, and it wants to go in your bag on your next trip, wherever you may be going. If you have any questions on this or anything else, check out our website, tackledirect.com. And if you need help picking out the right one for you, call one of our product specialists at the number on the screen.